Rousselet centrifugation, situated in Annet, which is 70 kilometers south of Lyon, has been specializing in the design and manufacture of industrial centrifuges since 1905. The RCPC VX centrifuge was designed for food products, especially those classed as fragile and delicate. It is a fully automatic centrifuge which is integrated into an automated food processing line. Loading is achieved through a funnel which forms part of the lid assembly. The feeding section is normally complemented with a conveyor. Operator's involvement is limited to starting of the centrifuge as the centrifuge steps are controlled by the cycle programmer. The centrifuge's uniqueness is in its basket design. It is designed in two parts, the first being the basket wall, which consists of vertical wedge wire screens, and secondly, a flat or conical mobile plate which operates as a pusher which is used to discharge the product at the end of the dewatering cycle. A rotating crown collects the processed product and conveys it to the discharging chute. The process cycle starts with loading. A cycle programmable unit is used to adjust time and basket rotational speed for each part of the cycle. Once loading is completed, the basket speed is automatically increased to that selected for drying of the product. The acceleration time to achieve this is also adjustable. Once the selected speed is reached, dewatering, which is at its maximum, begins. When the dewatering phase is complete, which is dependent on the type of product and required liquid extraction, the basket speed is decreased to a lower speed in order to avoid product damage during discharge. When this speed has been attained, the pusher plate, which is rotating at exactly the same speed as that of the basket, moves in a vertical direction to discharge the product out of the basket onto the collecting crown wheel. A new cycle can begin automatically without delay as soon as the pusher plate starts to return to its position at the base of the basket and before the processed product has been fully discharged from the discharging crown wheel. The basket and the collecting crown wheel are driven in rotation by two independent side-mounted classified motors, which are protected with stainless steel covers. Three different panels are attached to the centrifuge frame. The control panel, which is equipped with push-button switches, indicators lights and cycle selectors, allows the operator to select the most suitable cycle for the product being processed. The pneumatic panel activates the pneumatic cylinder, which controls the up and down motions of the pusher plate. The junction box, to which the main control panel is connected by means of cables. The main control panel is located in a safe area, MCC room, to protect it from splashes, low temperature and humidity condition which normally exist in processing plants. On the front door of the panel is located the cycle programmer which enables you to program up to 19 different cycles by adjustment of the various parameters, for example basket rotational speed, time duration, for each phase and integration between the cycle steps and actions of both the feeding conveyor and pusher plate. Inside the control panel, the main component is the frequency inverter, which allows basket rotational speed adjustment. For efficient braking, the inverter is connected to a braking resistance, which is located on top of the control panel. Everything on the centrifuge has been designed to give easy access for effective cleaning of sensitive areas such as the basket. This is achieved with a pivoting top, two large inspection doors which give access to the basket outer wall and the shell base, and an inspection door which gives access to the unloading chute. The basket has also been designed with the same purpose in mind. This is achieved by the base disc wheel having large holes and the basket wall being manufactured with vertical wedge wire screen. Several CIP wash pipes are built in to the centrifuge to clean the basket wall and its base disc by counter current washing. The interchangeable nozzles can be fed with either liquid or air. An additional CIP wash pipe with nozzles is placed on the inside of the shell top. A cleaning cycle, which can be preset using the programmer, can be automatically repeated at a pre-selected frequency or manually requested by the operator.